Good morning. With a forward bend. आराम आराम से कीजिए. देखिए मैंने भी अभी अभी शुरू किया है और धीमे धीमे सांस लेते रहिए. आप देखेंगे हर बार जब आप सांस छोड़ते हैं तो स्ट्रेच आपका और बढ़ता है. इसके मुझे बॉडी बेनिफिट्स भी बहुत दिखाई दे रहे हैं और इंच लॉस बहुत हो रहा है और बॉडी फ्लेक्सिबल, बिल्कुल पेन एक या आलस नहीं रहता. सांस अंदर, हाथ ऊपर. सॉरी फॉर दिस कैमरा एंगल. ये नमस्कार करते फिर नीचे, सांस छोड़ते हुए नीचे जाना है. हमेशा याद रखिए पोज शुरू करते तो सांस अंदर होती, फिर सांस अंदर, फिर सांस बाहर. इस वाले आसन में बाहर, अब ऊपर जब जाते हैं ना फिर से सांस अंदर और सांस बाहर. यहाँ पे अगर आप सांस नाक से लेंगे और मुंह से छोड़ेंगे ऐसे 6-7 बार कीजिए, देखिए पूरा स्ट्रेस हवा हो जाएगा आपका गायब. पीस को देखिए, थोड़ी पहले कोशिश की थी मस्ती करने की, अभी वो आ गई है कि नहीं भाई मम्मी तो कर रही है. नीज को हमेशा थोड़ा सॉफ्ट बेंड रखिए और आपकी सहूलियत से उसको सीधा करने की कोशिश कीजिए, ठीक है. धीरे धीरे प्रैक्टिस के बाद ये आपके स्पाइन को लेंदन करता है जो हमने पहले किया, और ये आपके स्पाइन को रिलैक्स करता है, लोअर बैक को. कभी कभी नींद नहीं होती, थकावट लगती है ना, तो यूं ये आसन कर लीजिए, आपको बहुत आराम मिलेगा, लोअर बैक की मसाज मिलेगी. ये अब मैं हाफ सर्कल कर रही हूँ. अपने हिप्स को उठाइए पूरी तरह से ऊपर और इस तरह से नीचे ऊपर, नीचे ऊपर, हाफ सर्कल में कर रही हूँ. तो ये मसल्स हमारी जनरली ज़्यादा काम नहीं आता है तो वीक होती है, तो ये दिस इज़ अ वेरी पावरफुल आसन जो अक्सर औरतों को प्रॉब्लम भी होती है ना, इधर दुख रहा उधर दुख रहा. आप बस ये योगा फॉलो कीजिए, आपका सब दुख दर्द गायब हो जाएगा, दिमागी भी. ये यिन योगा है, यिन यांग एनर्जी जैसे बोलते हैं ना वीमेन की, मतलब फीमेल. तो यहाँ हम जल्दी जल्दी चेंज नहीं करते हैं, पोज में रहते हैं. उसी से वो स्ट्रेचिंग बहुत अच्छा होता है और वो बहुत बढ़ता भी है. और एकदम ग्राउंड पे जब लेटे होते हैं ना तो एकदम ऐसे सोचिए कि धरती माँ में ही जाना है ना, सरेंडर कर दीजिए, वज़न पूरा डाल दीजिए धरती पर, तो स्ट्रेच बहुत अच्छा हो जाएगा आपका. ज़्यादा देर आँख बंद करती हूँ तो पीस चेक करती है, सांस ले रही है क्या माँ, ठीक है ना. शी इज़ अडोरेबल है ना.
And right away from hands nearby connect tightly over your left. Lower both of your knees down towards your left side this time and reach your right arm towards your right side, coming into this deep twist. Now this posture really affects our entire digestive system and brings oxygen and blood there. Feel how with every single exhale you are able to twist a little bit deeper, to let go a little bit more. Twisting asanas like these ones also help us to release tension in our spine and can therefore be a beautiful tool to release any kind of back pain as well. So enjoy this beautiful asana. Become quiet in your mind. And feel the release that it brings in the entire center of your being. Keep your eyes closed if this is what feels right for you. And then release your legs. Flex your left foot and place it on top of your right knee. And then lower both knees towards your left side, coming into this beautiful psoas release on the other side. Again, pay attention to your muscles letting go. Feeling that tension slowly melting out of your body and out of your mind. If anything in your mind arises, simply become the watcher of your thoughts, the watcher of your emotions, without attaching any meaning to any of it. Welcome it, and then release it. Free it out of your system, anything that no longer serves you, anything that is heavy to carry. You are free to let it go. And then slowly lift both of your knees back up, pulling back onto your back. And then cross your left leg tightly on top of your right. And then place both of your hands towards your right side, reaching your left arm towards your left side, coming into this beautiful deep twist once more. Letting this compression bring fresh blood flow, rich in oxygen and nutrients into your digestive organs. Feel how this asana is helping your body to detoxify. Meanwhile, your body is physically in the process of letting go of what is no longer serving. Maybe you can bring that same sensation to your mind. Seeing what you can let go right in this moment. What toxins, what negative thoughts, what heavy emotions do you carry with you that are holding you back on your journey to growth, that are blocking you from living your best life possible? From being your fullest expression. Whatever it is, use this space right now to let it go, to clear it out of your system, to make space for something new to come. And then slowly roll back to center. Bring your knees into your chest again. And bring your hands behind your knees and rock up into a seated position. Rock back down and up. Beautiful. Rock back down. On your next inhale, grab hold of your knee again with both of your hands. And then with control, step your left foot back to the back of your mat. Straighten both of your legs. Flex your right foot and turn it so that it is parallel to your left foot. Inhale, reach your arms up over your head. And as you exhale, bend into your right knee. Coming into your side lunge and then open the left arm up towards the sky. From here, stay low with your body as you flow over towards the other side, reaching your right arm up towards the sky. Again, stay low, switching sides, reaching the left arm up, bending the right knee. Switching over, bending the left knee, reaching your right arm up. And this time, stay here. Now, with control, lower your hip bones down towards your mat. Let your left knee simply fall forward, straighten your back, and then walk your hands forward, slowly bending over your right knee. Coming into this beautiful seated forward fold. Our next yin asana of this practice. Let this place help you to not only open your hips, but also and especially open and stretch your hamstrings. Let it be a place where you find surrender. Surrender to any sensations in your body. To any sensations in your thoughts, in your emotions, in your mind. And let your breath help you to soften into every last corner of your body. Breathing with intention. Breathing so that we can create space in the parts of our body that need it the most. And then slowly, with control, walk your hands back and sit back up. Raise your right knee up and come back into your side lunge. And then from here, slowly shift forward, bending into the right knee, lowering the left knee down. And then reach both arms up over your head, coming into your lunge. On your next inhale, sweep your arms forward, around, and back up in a circular motion. Let's do three more of these arm circles. And two more, coming forward, around, and up. Last one, sweeping your arms forward and back up. And then from here, tuck your left toes. Extend your left knee, lift it off the mat, coming into your high lunge. Bring your palms in front of your heart, and with control, step the left foot forward, lifting the left knee, bringing both of your hands on top of that left knee, and then place the left foot down. Beautiful. And then close your eyes for just a second here. Come back to your center. On your next inhale, reach your arms up over your head. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, lower the hands down, step back into plank. Inhale, heel. Exhale, lower down, knees, chest, and chin. Inhale, slide through into your cobra. Exhale, shift back into your downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Long exhale out. Deep breath in. Exhale, two steps to the top of your mat. Inhale, halfway. Exhale, forward fold. With control, stand up all the way, reaching arms up over your head. Exhale, palms together in front of your heart. Let's do the other side. Lift your right knee off the floor, grabbing hold of your right knee with your hands, and then start circling your right ankle. Just loosening up your foot joints here. And then place your right foot to the inside of your left thigh. Bringing your palms together in front of your heart, coming into your tree pose again. Find your point of focus in front of you. And then just breathe. Finding your center again and again. If you fall out, simply come back in. Let your body become as still as you possibly can. Straightening both of your legs. Inhale, reach your arms up. Exhale, bend into your right knee, coming into your side lunge. Right away, opening the left arm towards the sky. Stay low as you shift over towards the left side as you reach your right arm up over your head. Let's do that again. Staying low as you bend into your right leg, straightening up the left. shifting over to the left leg again, reaching the right arm up towards the sky. And last time, shifting over towards your right, reaching the left arm up. Beautiful. From here, slowly with control, lower your hips down. Let your right knee fall forward. Square your torso to the top of your mat and then slowly bend over your left leg. Coming again into this beautiful forward fold on the other side. Now you may notice right away that one of your legs, one of the sides of your body are more open than the other. And maybe this position right here is more difficult for you to stay in than the last one. However, I want this to be a place where you practice patience with your body, patience with your openings. Yin yoga postures can be very challenging, because we are not distracted by movement. We are sitting in stillness. We are sitting in the quiet of the sensation of our bodies. And we need to feel it all. Even the uncomfortable. But this right here is exactly where you are meant to be. Whatever is happening in your body right now is exactly what is supposed to be happening right at this moment. Learn to embrace acceptance in everything. And slowly, when you're ready, walk your hands back. Lift the right knee off the floor, coming back into your side lunge. And then slide your upper body forward, bending into the left knee, lowering the right knee down, coming into your low lunge, reaching both arms up over your head. Let's do those arm circles again for one, coming over and around. And two, reaching your arms forward, around, and up. Three, big circle, and last one. Reach your arms back up to the sky, beautiful. From here, tuck your right toes, straighten your right leg, lifting the leg off the floor. Bring your palms together in front of your heart. And then step the right foot forward right away, bringing the right knee into your chest, grabbing it with both of your hands. And then lower the right foot down. From here, reach both of your arms up over your head, and as you do so, come up onto your tippy toes. Hold your balance. Bring your hands together in front of your chest. And then slowly bend into your knees, lowering all the way down until you sit on your heels, and then open the knees out to the side. Place the back of your hands on both knees, and simply find your balance here. Find your focus. Become still once more. And then slowly bring your knees together, and with control, lower your seat back onto your mat. Let your hands find your feet, and then slowly let them slide over your legs as you find your way laying on your back. Coming into our final posture, our Shavasana. If you haven't already, I invite you to close your eyes. Let your hands and feet fall away from you. and take up as much space as you need right in this moment. Maybe you even feel called to place your hands on top of your body. And then come back to the natural rhythm of your breath and let it take you into softness. Let it guide you to let go of everything. Right in this moment, you don't have to be anywhere here. Surrender to that beingness. Surrender to your beautiful heart beating in your chest, keeping you alive at every second. It is safe to let go now. It is safe to let go now. Slowly deepen your breath again. Let it carry you back into the present moment. And when you're ready, you can reach both of your arms up over your head, stretching out your entire body. And then roll over to your left or right side, making a little pillow with your hands. Just being present in the now. And then slowly make your way out into a seated position, meaning you keep your eyes closed. And then let your hands find your thighs and start massaging them slowly, intentionally. Notice what it feels like to be touched by yourself with love. Now, as always, let's end this practice with two deep breaths together, reaching your arms up over your head as you inhale. Exhale, palms together in front of your chest. Again, deep breath in, reach your arms up towards the sky, exhale. Bring your palms into Anjali